Hey everyone, welcome back. Our last guest is a talented opera singer from the Bronx who studied at the prestigious LaGuardia High School, and she's currently an ensemble member of Bronx Banda, created by Arturo Ofaro, and she's also dedicated herself to the evolution of classical music by collaborating, and I'm gonna do it again. Oh my goodness, what is going on today? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, welcome back. Our last guest is a talented opera singer from the Bronx who's studied at the prestigious LaGuardia High School, and she's currently an ensemble member of Bronx Banda, which was created by Arturo Ofaro, and she's also has dedicated herself to the evolution of classical music by collaborating with other genres. This Puerto Rican-American woman has made quite a name for herself, and joining us is the talented Kayla Fachilongo. Hello, Kayla.
Hello, Rina. Thank you so much for that introduction.
Bueno, well-deserved.
Thank you. How are you doing?
We're doing what we can, considering the circumstances. However, I do want to open up with your involvement with the Bronx Banda. That's a nice gig you got there. And I know you just recently did a performance or a presentation with Casita Maria, right?
We did. We did a fully broadcasted performance at Casita Maria earlier this month, and it was just incredible. The way that everything was put together, and we performed live, and it was broadcast on various channels on BronxNet and on online as well. But of course, no audience or anything like that, and we were very carefully spaced apart. But it was just such an incredible experience to have that, energy of, live music surrounding us.
Yeah, no, I also recall that there was a special presentation that was done for the South Bronx Culture Trail with puppetry, right? Was that part of the concert as well?
Yes, we didn't do that this time around, but it's just an incredible kind of collaborative, work that we put together with, different forms of art and, different genres of music, all, kind of putting everything together to tell these beautiful stories.
Well, that seems to be your specialty, right? So why opera? That's a fascinating choice, right? Obviously, you have to be gifted in a certain area, but I also understand that you like to kind of fuse it. So let's talk a little bit about that.
Absolutely. Opera, really, I didn't, set out to become an opera singer when I was a lot younger. I didn't really even know what opera was and hadn't listened much to it until high school, until I went to LaGuardia High School, where I was classically trained. And the music really just spoke to me and really just, had my heart in a very special way. But at the same time, I grew up singing a lot of rock music. My grandfather sings as well, and we grew up singing the Beatles and Elvis and all these other things. So I really, always took that love of other music with me as well. So as I've gotten older, what's been really, interesting for me is to kind of, fuse the different types of music that I love to sing. And I adore, singing opera, and I've been very fortunate to be a part of really interesting projects, especially coming up this year. But I love singing jazz music and rock music, and every chance I get to blend all the different ones is just so exciting for me.
So y Fachilongo, Fachilongo is not a Puerto Rican name.
I know, it's an Italian name. My dad's Italian.
Italian?
Yes.
Oh gosh, that's lovely. Nice combination. Do you speak Italian?
Some, not. I'm a little rusty. I haven't had too much chance to practice as a boy.
You sing in Italian?
I know, I do sing in Italian all the time. I love it.
Right, well, most of the opera songs are in Italian, right?
Yeah, and there's also French, German opera songs, a little Spanish, which I'm getting more into later this year, or next year rather, which I'm super excited about.
And why is that? Why is it that most opera songs are either Italian or French?
Sure. I mean, it's really, you know, kind of where the art form originated, and as well as just the way that the language lends itself to the voice and singing. It's, you know, a very kind of open vowel language, you know, very kind of pleasing to listen to and for music to be set to. So, yeah.
It's definitely an art form that requires you to bring everything within your soul, right? Absolutely. And so I understand you're going to be doing somewhat of a performance art piece for us. Do you want to talk a little bit about, once again, we already discussed that you like to fuse things and you like to blend the genres. So what do we have in store for today?
Absolutely. I'll be singing today Vagaluna che in Argenti, which is an Italian art song by Vincenzo Bellini. And just the lyrics, you know, very, very beautiful and in Italian, you know, speaking about the beauty of the moon and how it can kind of carry messages between lovers and the longing that comes along with that. So I'm super excited to sing it.
Oh my gosh, I'm super excited to present it. And you guys don't go anywhere because we're going to get a little romantic while also exercising a certain level of appreciation for the elements within our existence, right? Because you're going to be singing about the love of the moon. Bueno, thank you for being with us, Kayla Facilongo. And you guys don't go anywhere, stick around, because when we return, Kayla's going to perform a special Italian performance art piece. So don't go anywhere.